New York police say they found the body of the son of a mobster. The New York Post reports officers found Carmine Carini Jr. wrapped in a blue tarp and weighed down with a block of cement in the waters near Brooklyn on Saturday. Police say his father belonged to the Colombo crime family.